Alright, here we come to a pod elf, to a pod lift. That'll take us to the pods. We're gonna take. Gonna dispatch it. So, we're gonna dispatch it. Let's go inside this nice pod. Let's close the doors. This is something I always wanted to buy.
Yeah. I don't want to do this
Look at this. Nice one.
find that?
Yeah, we're gonna watch.
Yeah, we have to get off first.
We have to get off, then we'll have to recall it. We have to wait for it to close. And then this is an actual, this is the business pod, whatever. This is the business car park over there. We're gonna wait until they go. And we're gonna stop going until they go. Okay, we're standing outside of, this is gonna be our pod over to Terminal 5. Here comes our pod. And are there people in it? Oh wow.
Which luggage?
Oh, come on. And there comes the doors closed. This is gonna be a silent one. I don't think anyone's, I know that this is activated. Alright, here we go. Off to Terminal 5. Accident, we pressed the fire alarm.
I don't. I'm about to lean up against that boat. Here, go. Sit on the other side.
All right. Goes a British Airways plane. Terminal 5 again.
The only thing I was dreading was the smell of the burger.
I did do some filming at the place. Coming into the garage, into the car park for London. Oh, here's the British Airways departures level over there.
Did you hear that one guy? Anybody who rides the tube in this? Oh my god, it's gonna be crazy.
it's like
what the hell
great.
Is that? Yeah, yeah.
Well, that'll be it. First look. Here we go.